Really?
Yeah. That's like, you look up an article, it's all about Britain.
Wow. And they're calling it a super cold?
Yeah. And you should get tested to make sure it's not COVID.
Yeah. Yeah, so the reason I thought that that birdhouse should be low is I read somewhere back when we were trying to figure out how to get a different kind of bird that you should put that thing like kind of in the bushes.
Okay, well you know stuff's going to grow around
them. Yeah, that those kind of birds like to have like a home in a bush, you know.
Sure.
So we'll see what happens.
Right?
Nope, straight. That's gonna earn us our Wheaties. Okay, see you at the other side. Keller Hill.
Pace 7 minutes 24 seconds per mile.
Did yours say 3 miles yet? Mine did at the top of the hill. All right, I'm wheeling it. You got it. Yep.
Mike finally said, did you see those dogs?
No. What, were they loose? Oh, I'm glad I didn't see them. They come after you? There aren't more people out. Not complaining.
No, I just put my bike on the left on 2 and then I just put on the right.
Yeah. I hardly ever move the lever on the left. On the lowest. Well, I wouldn't assign a number. It's just the lowest gear. Okay. Well, by lowest, I mean the easiest to pedal. So I come off of that when I'm doing those high speed runs. Then I kick it up. So my legs aren't going around 100 million miles an hour. Boy, that tree's in bloom. Wow. Did you see it? Okay. No, I'll show you on the way out. It's a maple. Huh. You know, it's illegal to keep wild animals. I hope they're being legal about that.
You know, that's not the case in the city of Chicago. You can keep chickens.
That's not a wild animal.
Australia. It has some Indian dangerous snake in it.
Oh, geez. That's your kind of story. Thought we'd have a little clearer sky today, but it felt the same as yesterday.
It's been 4.0.
Okay, I just hit 4.
30 minutes, 2 seconds. Pay 7 minutes, 10 seconds per mile.
Did you see the geese? Everything is just about peaking right now. Not everything, but some stuff.
So are you getting 4 or 5?
Oh, 5's fine. I do whatever you want. Now that I'm on the thing. How are you? You doing okay?
Yeah. I have much more energy. Starting out with more energy than I did yesterday.
Good. She's on the mend. Not a bad day though again. As long as you're not in a hurry with that wind. So the tree is the orange and yellow one coming up on the left here. You can't see it till you get up to the stop sign. That tree is like the leaves we used to color in grammar school. Did you put leaves between wax paper? Yeah. So you're gonna have an extra cantaloupe on your hands.
Huh?
Well, I'm gonna skip today.
Okay.
Should I take it?
Oh yeah.
Take the other cantaloupe.
Whichever one you want. It's not free. And then there's a lunch for you too.
Okay. Good. Oh man, that ride up Friday. Oh, that was something else. Oh man. Yeah. Haven't been in one of those for a while. They had me get on 12 off of 53. They just skipped the Lake Cook or Dundee.
Uh-huh.
And the last time I went home, the route they took me on, they took me to